simply connect.
Hi, I'm Leslie. I'm a marketing intern at Cloudian, and today I'll be discussing what is object storage. Today, there is no secret about the changing nature and explosive growth of data everywhere. With nearly every industry storing and creating more and more data at higher fidelity than ever before, the sheer volume of data has grown beyond what most traditional storage architectures were designed to handle. In the late 1990s, a new kind of storage coined object storage was developed. Object storage is a general term that refers to the way we manipulate and organize data in units of storage called objects, as opposed to the most common enterprise data storage models, block storage, which stores data in fixed-size blocks, and file storage, which stores data as a file hierarchy. Object-based storage stores data in a flat organization of flexibly sized containers called buckets, ideal for handling unstructured data or data in a cloud. Every object contains three things: the data itself, which can be anything you want to store, from a family photo to a 400,000-page manual for assembling an aircraft; an expandable amount of metadata that lives directly with the object and contains additional descriptive properties used for better indexing and management; and finally, a globally unique identifier, an address given to the object in order for the object to be found over a distributed system without having to know the physical location of the data. Because object-based storage architectures utilize a flat address space that is virtually limitless, object storage is perfect for scaling massive growth of unstructured data, especially as data scale reaches hundreds of terabytes and moves into the petabyte range and beyond. Object-based storage architectures can also be scaled out and managed simply by adding additional nodes. Due to the design of most object storage systems, in which at least three file replicas of every file are stored, data durability of object storage systems is extremely high. Objects remain protected by storing multiple copies of data over a distributed system. If one or more nodes fail, the data can still be made available without the application or the end user ever being impacted. For those who are looking for a way to manage storage with increased scalability, simplified data protection, and high data durability, all while mitigating costs, object storage is the way to go. With Cloudian being the only fully S3 compatible object storage provider and leader in software-defined smart data storage, learn more about how your business can integrate object storage solutions at cloudian.com.